line it up with the size wood that you're dealing with, and then you would screw this tight, and that holds it into position. So now you have that set up properly.